So I just had the camera in the whelping box, and two of the puppies went over there and started licking it and turned it off and turned on a video and then turned on my messaging and then turned on my email. And so they're 3 weeks old and learning how to use a smartphone, you crazy puppies. So today the phones, this is me over here. The camera's just sitting down there, so you can just see them, what it kind of looks like to me a little bit. There's bright lights in the back, but that's what it looks like to me as well. They were super angry about a half an hour ago, and they were snarling at each other and posturing, and Mama Beach jumped in and she nursed them, and then everybody was totally chill again. So puppies get hangry just like we do. And once their bellies are full and their needs have been met, they're super, super sweet and kind of satiated again. All of their muzzles are longer, so their teeth started coming in yesterday. And their muzzles, so when puppies are born, their muzzles are really short and fat. It's a neonatal muzzle, so they nurse really well. And now that their teeth are coming in, the muzzle's starting to grow out to accommodate the teeth. And they're still going to have a proportionally shorter muzzle than they are when they are totally full grown. But it grew today, and so they all have longer muzzles. And I would imagine part of their kind of edgy anger moment about a half hour ago is growing hurts, man. And with all those teeth coming in and their body growing so fast, like it's gonna hurt a little bit, you know? But what's really interesting with puppies and which is a canine trait is conflict resolution. So they were all getting kind of sharp with each other, and then they piled on top of each other to nurse. And then they all slept in a little puppy pile, a little mosh pit, and they're totally accepting of that. Like there's no hard feelings. They carry nothing forward, you know? And that's the beauty of a litter that, you know, is so well balanced, but you let them all grow up together, is they learn these beautiful skills. That's the foundation for how they're going to handle the world outside of it. But like right now, no one's telling them this is how you have to act, or this is how you have to behave, or you can't do this, or you can't do that. I will tell you, I have worked with litters where breeders have corrected puppies even this young at 3 weeks of age. If they hear any growling, they'll grab this right here is called the back of their ruff right here. They'll grab the back of the ruff and shake the puppy and tell them no. And those are probably some of the most screwed up puppies I've ever worked with, because as they were developing normally, it physically, emotionally, socially, within the safety of the whelping box with their mother, they were corrected for being a dog. And imagine how freaking confusing that would be. And when we introduce food later this week, there's for sure growling and snarling, and you know, it's the first introduction of something that's really super important. But it's normal behavior. I've got, I think, like five videos, five or six videos. No, it's got to be more than that. Maybe 10 videos introducing food to my last litter. And Mama Beets would sit there and she'd eat and she'd be like singing and growling and snarling, and she was so excited to get the food, but she was, you know, her instinct was, this is mine, this is mine. And she would do that over a bone. And, you know, and that's what puppies do. They're like, this is important to me. But if you are there and you're watchful and you're managing, you can see how each puppy like handles it and tolerates it and why they're doing it. And sometimes there is a pushy puppy that you have to feed a little bit separately. Sometimes there's an extra hungry puppy who eats super fast, and then there's a puppy who eats super slow. And so for sure you have to accommodate that as they go. I think in my last litter, Pork Chop, the one puppy, he ate super fast and he was ravenously hungry all the time. And we had to watch him really carefully that when he was done, that we would pull him away and give him a little extra away from his litter mates, or else he would just knock them all over like bowling pins and take their food. And so him, we did have to watch, and he wasn't aggressive about it. He was just a pork chop. He was just hungry. So let me see if I can show you. Let's see. There they are. It's nighttime. Everyone's going to sleep. But that's kind of like what the view looks like to me. Let me see. There it is. Just a bunch of sleeping puppies. And all peaceful, even after they were screaming and yelling at each other. Hi, Mama. How are you? There she is. Beautiful Mama. There she is. Everyone's sleeping super peacefully. So amazing how fast it all happens. And I would say in this litter, and it'll be interesting to see how it happens. You can see on the puppies, their muzzles are really wide. That's from their papa. Their papa has a very, very wide, chunky face. And it'll be super cool to see who keeps papa's face, who gets mama's long muzzle, who gets the in-between. It's all super cool. Oh, so much stretching. Okay. Sweet dreams, little ones.